Merry Christmas, all of my lovely subscribers. Today is December 22 and the winter solstice. Sunrise is at 8:50 and sunset is at 2:45, so you have less than 6 hours of daylight. I would like to summarize 2019 to look at what has happened in the last year and what's going to happen in 2020. In the last year, I've gained a lot of new subscribers from a fairly low value, but I'm really happy for all of my new subscribers. Thank you. As you know, I bought the Iveco Daily about 1 year ago. I converted it into a camper van and then I went to the North Cape and back. Lovely parts of Norway on the way back, both Tromsø and the Lofoten Islands, was really spectacular. I sold the Iveco in October and instead I have now bought a Renault Zoe. Yes! I bought it and this is the pamphlet saying that my car is on its way. Most likely I will get it delivered in January of 2020. In 2020 I will travel to Tokyo, Japan with a couple of friends. We'll be there for about 1 week and it is to celebrate a friend's birthday.